landscape here is so different than other colleges in the country, because you have these hills, but you have these like beautiful trees, and it's just something different and something unique to each section of Athens, and it's something that you could see as you're walking to class, the different trees turning, and it's just, it feels like home to me. How about you?
Well, actually, first two times I came here, I didn't want to go because it was so different from home, because, you know, home is flat as a pancake and it's all palm trees and sand. But actually, my turning point was when I met with the professors for the first time.
I totally agree. The professors here are so unique and they like cater to what you need. So for me, I'm trying out different things in horticulture.
Yeah,
so I love how each professor can like help you focus on a specific area of your focus. So Dr. Paul Thomas focuses on greenhouses. Dr. Tim Smalley, he focuses more on gardens. So you have professors here that can help you focus on all the different aspects of horticulture that you're trying to do. I just can't tell you how much these professors care about you, because you think college, they're going to teach you like a course and you're going to be like gone. They won't care about you. Yeah. But like they are going to be there all 4 years, all how many years it takes. It's just, they care about you intensely. University of Georgia absolutely
Get
changed
here.
How I see the world, and I want you to come see University of Georgia because it is amazing and the Horticulture Department is absolutely fantastic.
Mm-hmm. We want you, dearies. Yes, you, the one who's sitting right there going, oh, you guys are crazy. Welcome no. to the fan club. We're all crazy.